top stories. Nigeria's Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala has been appointed as the first female and first African to head the World Trade Organization. While expressing his belief, President Buhari said Dr. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala, who over the years set major records of economic reforms in Nigeria as Minister of Finance and later Minister of Foreign Affairs, will excel in her new position and validate the global mandate of repositioning and strengthening the multilateral institution for the greater good of all.
I would like to express my profound gratitude to the WTO membership for electing me to lead this organization at this critical juncture. Special thanks to President Muhammadu Buhari and all my Nigerian compatriots for their support and prayers. I also want to recognize and thank ECOWAS and AU heads of state, the ACP Secretary General and the ACP membership for their early support of my candidacy. Thank you to other members who supported my candidacy from start to finish of this selection process. Without the recent swift action by the Biden-Harris administration to join the consensus of the membership on my candidacy, we would not be here today. I'm grateful to the United States for the prompt action and strong expression of support. Finally, my thanks to my family and friends, too numerous to name here, for their strength and encouragement throughout this process. It has been a long and tough road, full of uncertainty, but now it's the dawn of a new day and the real work can begin.